dragon doesn't belong to anybody. He's fair game and he's gonna